Who brought this? I like this. Who brought the purple hoop? Is there a flamethrower on this one over here, Tapa?
Well, how's that thing not like exploded?
I just brought a literal flamethrower. All right. Yeah. I respect it.
I'm going crazy.
What's up with the beam here, though?
Oh, yeah, that's real.
Slip, is you?
Yeah.
They clean him.
What's that?
Look upon the interior. The interior is clean. It is clean inside, yo.
Yeah, my boy. It's won so many awards. It's unbelievable. Oh, God.
All right, look. I gotta say this. All right. Because I mean, at the end of all this, I still have to kind of be the top. So your cars are still involved in this too. I'm gonna say this.
What's that?
Yeah, you two's cars are still involved in this. But I can't pick either one of you for number one or number two.
Obviously, for number one.
Let me
obviously.
Go. But I still wanna let you guys be included in this because still seems fair.
It doesn't even matter, and really, we're just here for the support, really.
Yeah, good looks, yo. That's real. Good looks.
We gotta have camera or something. I don't know.
Hey, Flip, what categories that BMW saved on me?
This? Hold on.
Some of them sedan. Are in coupes. Sedan. Some of them are in
sedan.
That was in sedan. Mm-hmm. Top dog, pull on another one. Is this one a flamethrower too? Okay, man, Top, I see you.
Right, I can do a flamethrower on any of them.
Top done pulled out two beamers. You like, nah, I'm trying to go all the way in. You know what? I'm gonna keep it real. I need to just be about my roots. I'm gonna pull out a
Civic. I got a BMW that looks almost identical to Flip's.
Damn. Now I want to see it.
Damn.
Oh, that's the thing about music. It'll probably get copyrighted. That's what I forgot. All right, so with music, it's gonna be iffy, because even if you play it, I'll probably get copyrighted for it. Mm. So
like part of the song.
Yeah, I'll probably get copyrighted. So just be a little wary with it. I don't care that you play it, but just be mindful if you go and you see the video and it looks like at some point in time it cut it out, it wasn't me. YouTube kind of does what they want with that. All right, so.
What'd I tell you, Flip?
Park.
Yeah, almost.
I do gotta say mine's better though.
What's that?
I said I do gotta say mine's better though.
Yeah.
Look at the taillights and shit.
Oh, that's sick.
E55 looking mad crazy.
Ooh.
The colors though, they're almost identical.
Yeah.
Did you do like an orange? What did you do as your pearlescent?
Yeah, sure.
I don't remember. Man. Hold on. Crap, I can't even look.
There you go.
I think it's a red actually.
Yeah.
With orange.
Gonna be on YouTube, baby.
Mine has a. I think mine's an orange with a pink.
Like every like hour or so.
No, I don't think it's a like pink. A no, I didn't do pink.
No, I said mine.
Oh, okay. Looks almost the same anyway.
Those taillights are dope.
There we go. Now I want to see the other beamer now. Oh. Oh, damn.
It's three E30s with all them set up currently.
Oh, damn. It's got the deep dish on it too. It's clean. Oh, it's got the taillights?
Yes, sir.
Yo. Okay. I see you.
What's up, Jack?
We said all they see is a Civic. Did you see the other cars? Is that move? Not. Oh, whoa. Scheiße.
Flip. What up, Flip?
Yo, what up?
Oh, what's up, music?
What's up, baby?
Alright, so yeah, we was waiting for you. You the other judge. I already told you it's you flipping me. Or I didn't tell you, but it's you flipping me. Jack over here with the blizzard.
I can barely hear you, fam.
Hold on.
Hold on, give me a second.
Thank you.
Alright, can you hear me now, huh?
Yeah, I can hear you.
Alright, big bet.
Alright. Yeah, so it's you, me, and Flip as the three judges.
Alright.
Alright, yeah, me and you already had the discussion. We're going to move from here to, like, two other spots, and then the last spot will be the underground, like I said.
Yeah. Okay. All right.
I'm definitely going to go for that one. I have to give all these spots music. Like, music was literally sending me spots like, yo, this is the one. This is the one. I was like, all right, no, that's – damn, that – damn, okay. Let's run that.
You know, being playing it for a little while and, you know, kind of paying attention to how folks, you know, move around here. Like, okay, some ideal spot for some future meets.
Yeah, no, that was, I gotta say good looks on that for sure.
Already.
Yeah, so.
My guy said he wouldn't be able to get on until later. I said, shit, I got you.
Yeah, for real. So, let's get.
How's the mob treating you, bro?
Yo, look. Y'all are the most collected mob I've ever been in, and I've only been in one other one. And my other one that I was in, I'm not gonna say the name because I'm recording right now. But the other one I was in, you were straight. But they weren't as, like, actually put together as same mob. Same mob is put together. So big shout out to Buck on that one. I didn't even know he was a leader, y'all. He was like, yo, bro, you ever want to join the crew, let me know. And I'm like, all right, you know, what's up?
Yeah.
He was like,
you thought he was Lone Wolf anyway, bro.
That's what I'm saying. Doing I'm like, yo, all right, yeah, that's what I'm saying. And turn around and he's like, are you the owner? And he's like, oh, yeah, that's my crew. I was like, oh.
Yeah.
All right. Didn't see that coming. All right, cool. This. You cool as shit. All right, cool. I'm right with that.
Yeah, bro, been cool, man, since I've joined, bro. And I'm like the first one or two people that he recruited, honestly. And I've been with him since day one, bro. Yeah, he been like that since day one. So yeah, he ain't gonna change, man.
So big shout out.
He don't really fuck them
to Buck. Yeah. Big shout out to Buck. That's for sure. Yeah, he brought us. Everybody brought something different. That's what's up.
Yeah.
Oh, this a Maxima. Okay, sir. This is Maxima. I like this.
I guess when we judge, bro, let's go to a different channel to kind of discuss what's up.
All right, we can push to three.
Okay.
Have you guys looked at the E55 or no?
Yeah. Yeah. I want to make sure when we start talking. Oh, there we go. Yeah. Yep. There we go. I don't want the judgment to be to the last. I don't want the judgment to be to the last event. Sorry, I was on
that.
I did message both of y'all just so y'all were aware.
Okay, I see it. I see it. Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah, when we get to the last one, then let's hop over. I want to move in. Yeah. 20. So 8:20. Right. Let's move.
Okay. 7:20 here. It's Houston time.
Oh. Okay. Okay, senor. I see you, big dog. I see you. Yeah, so we can move in like 5 minutes. Well, but
all
right. So let's when we get to the last spot, Top Dog, you can run that all the way up, because the last spot's gonna be where all the drifting is open, so we can go hard on the last spot.
Yeah. Oh, please don't hit my shit, Andre.
I really thought it was. I was like,
bro,
about to do that right here in private. Damn, all right. Yo, thank you everybody for coming. I like that, Lex.
Yo, that's crazy. You're the first one I've seen to be on this server. I'm like, oh, let me check this server out. And here this guy is in our fucking game. We're doing the whole
Yeah, I'm movie telling you shit. Right now, man. Look, I'm telling you right now. I was really like, yo, after my last crew, I was like, bro, I'm gonna run it solo for a while, for a long time. Yeah. I'm not doing no crews, none of that.
Yeah.
And it was just really, honestly, seeing y'all around everywhere. Y'all are everywhere. I'm like, yo, and y'all so collectively together. And then I was like, man, I want to be a part of that. Nah, don't even push for it. Don't even, you know what I'm saying? Just do the solo thing. And when Buck approached me, I was like, you know what? All right, I guess if I were to do one, it would be same mob.
Yeah.
And it's not even really, he said this, said the right words. He just kind of said, yo, if you want it, go for it. I was like, there you all go. Right, I'll do it.
And I want to host me and meet too, bro. Honestly, I got some ideas that I want to do. I thought you had to be like an admin or some shit where you got to host it or whatever. But because of the ranking, I can host, or we can co-host one or something like that. And
yeah.
Kind of go from there. But yeah, all good.
Yeah, no, I've been trying to. I'm not really. Every once in a while, it's like a rare thing for me to host a meet. It's not that I don't do them. I do them, but it's more like I'd rather be the follow the leader in some situations, just because I'd rather just waste no time. Most of the time, I don't even plug in my mic, just because it's so much to even put up the mic, put it on, plug it in, and most of the time, I just want to play. All right. Let me just pull up. Y'all go ahead and talk. I'll be in the background chilling. And then everybody be like, yo, so we all on mics right now. It's like, I'm talked out.
Talking, bro.
I'm talked out for the day. I sit in the background, watch y'all do y'all thing. But I be barely winning meat, so I can't even say nothing.
Who you telling, bro? I'm
barely winning meat. I'll be pulling off showstoppers in my mind.
Win.
I've only ever won one.
Yeah, that's facts. Music, I'm gonna let you the next spot. I'm gonna let you pick the next spot, mainly just because I know you did come up with a couple. But
oh, okay.
Definitely, you can definitely lead on that.
Okay, all right.
And then, because as I said, we're gonna do three spots. The last spot, actually, let's do this one. It's the first one. Then another one, then one more after that, and the last one will be the grounding. That'll be where we're doing the judging and the drifting.
Okay.
Is there a theme for the meet or no?
All four doors.
Four doors?
All four doors.
Yeah.
That's the thing I'm trying to stick it to. I don't care the country it came from, just four door. Don't pull out an SUV. That's just a slap in the mouth.
Do you want to keep it down here, bro, for the next location, or you want to go up north, or it doesn't matter?
We can go up north.
Okay. Yeah. I'm just trying to, you know, I don't want to go too crazy and, oh, we got to drive one to the top and shit. Got to get gas.
Just remember, at the same time, we got to go all the way back down to 61.
Yeah, exactly. Yeah, that's what I'm getting, the logistics of it. Just
so, the trail. You feel me? So, oh, shoot, Pino on too. All right, that's what's up.
Oh, that's the bed then. Oh, yeah, we on.
He on and gone. He said, yeah, peace. Boys, call me out by my name. I'm out.
Yeah.
Nah. Pino, cool. So, yeah, now we can.
What about that? What about that? That may be too much. That, what you call it? That field. The 83 or that maze thing. Or the, the docks. The 14.
You said 14? Oh, you said the docks. We can run that.
Okay. All right.
We could definitely run that. I'm definitely with that. Yeah.
Man. Like I said, I'm all about the logistics, not keeping it. Oh shit, we all the way to the north, and we gotta turn around, go right back down. We already here though. Yeah.
Yeah. So that's the reason I said that. At least we're down this way already.
Yeah.
If you want to stay down this way, I don't even care. If you want to go to the other half of the map, we're still with it. You know what I'm saying?
Just, yeah.
I'm not going to take none from either one of you. Even, Flip, if you come up with another place in between that and you think it's going to be good, let me know. As I said, it's between me, you, and music right now.
Cool. All
right. Yo, this is a damn good turn. Thank you, everybody,
not
for turning out.
Order.
Thank you, everybody, for turning out. What's up, Jack? Oh, yo, gang is on. What's up, Will? Gang is on.
Up, bro.
Gang's on. Oh, JZX. Yo, I swear. JZX be everywhere. I got to respect this man.
Yeah, that's gang.
That's for real. I think I already see two of them that I would pick, but I gotta stay quiet.
Pino on, bro. We already know it's efficient.
Yo, look.
This official as hell, bro.
Look, that is one person I would be like, look, when it comes down to a lot to get dog, the big dog to show up, it's something.
Yeah, yeah. Oof. Especially if you announced it early enough. Yeah.
Listen. Mr. Bean Pushy. Would you actually. We can get ready to move.
My bad.
No, you good. We can get ready to move. Whenever you're ready, music. Hey,
right.
Mr. Reese. There's definitely a car there.
Man, I want too many to drink. Don't worry.
Now, how you? Where you from? You said East Coast?
Yeah, I'm East Coast. I'm Florida.
Oh, Florida. Oh, I bet it's like 80 degrees down there, bro.
No, it's not. Don't let nobody lie to you like that, bro. It's like 50 degrees outside.
It's like 80 degrees, fam, down there in Orlando.
I wish it was. Look, it is 50 degrees outside right now, and it is raining. I ain't been outside.
That's lucky, bro. It's -4 here right now.
Jesus Christ.
Dude, you guys are such losers.
Oh, we can wait for Pino for sure.
-23.
Canada's wild.
You're in Canada?
Yeah. -23.
Ooh. Nope.
You're in where?
Iowa somewhere, bro.
Who's -23?
Man, this is a -23. I'm not doing none of that. Sorry, I'm too Floridian for that.
Which part of Canada is that?
Oh, yeah, north.
Yeah, BC.
Where?
BC.
Oh, okay.
And look, if some news report say it's 80 degrees in Orlando, that's good for Orlando. I'm
in
Tampa. It's not 80 degrees on this side.
I don't know if it.
I wish it was. Honestly,
damn.
Why? It'd be nice if it was.
That'd be crazy if Florida actually snowed.
Look, if Florida snowed. As a Jamaican, I would not be living in Florida. Let me just tell you this right now. Wouldn't be having it. I'd be out. I don't even think my mom would live here. That's not something me want to do. Me gone. That would be that. It'd be no hesitations. You know, even when it gets to 30, I'm out here talking to my car. Hey, please, just start for you, boy.
Hey, okay? Bro. Hey, the 30 degrees ain't nothing nice, especially in Texas, man.
Yo, doesn't it snow in parts of Texas now? Doesn't it snow in parts of Texas?
North part of Texas, like Amarillo or Lubbock and all that up north, yeah.
It's snow cheap in Texas.
But so we did have that freeze last year.
Yo, at this meet, is there like certain spot where I have to park? Can I just park anywhere?
Park anywhere.
Okay, I didn't know if there was like reserved spots or anything.
Nothing is preserved since we're moving spots. Pino, once you get here, we are moving.
Yeah, Pito.
I'm sitting over here like, yo.
Man, hey, Buck just messaged me on, hit me up on Discord, bro.
What's that?
But yeah, Buck just hit me on the Discord and he said, man, go ahead and try to help out Khalifa, bro. Yeah, I've been here long enough to run things smooth. I thought, all right, we already on it.
Exactly.
Yeah, yo, look, as I said, I have to really thank Buck, yo, because Buck was like, look, man, hey, the gang gonna help you. I was like, I mean, you know, they ain't got to. He was like, they got you.
Yeah.
I was like, all right, well, but then, yeah, I jumped on and half y'all on. I was like, yo, whoa. There's a lot of gang on right now.
Yeah,
I didn't even see that. I blinked on. I was like, "Yo, it's a good amount of gang on." Okay, mm-hmm. Man's is not feeling outnumbered no more. All right, cool. I was definitely with that.
It makes you feel a little bit better, man. A little bit more comfortable.
Yeah, I mean, as I said, yeah, we think that's the one thing I will always, and not only that, but y'all are getting along.
Yeah.
You know, ain't much inconsistency with everybody. That's the real shit I like with y'all.
Yeah, bro, we pull up and gang too. If Buck say, hey, we pull up here, we're doing this, we there. Or even if he's not there, it's always about five or six of us in gang.
Oh, sure. Exactly. Together. Yeah, that's for sure. All right, so Pino is here. All right, so music whenever you're ready.
All right, man. I'm going to go ahead and start lining up out here. I ain't gonna go fast or anything. I'm gonna keep.
Alright, music is leading. I will be last out, just because I'd rather be in the back. That's who I am. That's what I
think.
Like,
I'm gonna be last out. My assets are fucking lit.
Alright, well, I will be the car in front of you. Alright, so everybody, we can get in your cars.
Alright.
Wait, who's playing music?
Definitely hear something.
Khalifa got me nervous in this hole. Got me leading a pack of 100 people and shit.
Yo, man, oh, look, shit, yo. Man, all I'm gonna say is I trust you. I trust you. Like I said, I trust you. I trust you.
All right.
I think you. I got you, big dog. I got you.
The host got me. It's a bet, then I'm good.
Post in the chat.
All right, bro, just let me know whenever you're ready, fam. And
you're in the what? You're in the Audi?
Yes, the purple Audi. Purple S8 Audi. The fuck's all these cars up here, bro? Jesus.
All right, so let's line up.
All right, let me clear out these fucking traffic. They tweaking right now. All right, bet.
Sitting over here. I was wondering why I was moving my shit over here, frozen. Speedy stupid Discord. Yes, desync. That's
extremely
correct. All right.
What are we leaving?
All right.
Yeah, we're leaving. Oh.
More than half the people are still there.
Hound crash.
I hate that hat.
Let's,
you ready, bro?
Yeah.
Alright.
I'm gonna people across this parking lot here. These cones are solid, aren't they? It's cool.
Yeah.
All right, it's cool. Just realized that now. All right, so it's all you now, music.
All right, baby. I'm clearing it out up here, too.
Gotcha, gotcha. I gotta say thank y'all to y'all again. All right, that's for sure. Yeah, this is gonna be a good video. I like this.
Bro, it's probably one of the best videos you probably had from so far. I ain't gonna lie to you.
Yo, man, this is gonna be a good one. Let me tell you something right now. This is gonna be a good one. Look, thank you all for showing up. That's a fact.
Oh, someone just
picked out spots, bro, for like stuff like this. If you need this, yeah, I can find
my spots. That's a good look, yo. Real talk. I understand. This is the reason why I host meets, but I barely host them. As I said, I like to be in the background, but when I can get the chance to host them, I'll definitely host them.
Yes, sir. And it'd be right too.
Yeah, no, it's tight. I just said tight. I don't know why I did that. But going old school. Where you at, Reese?
I was trying to let people pass me. I don't like reading right in front.
Oh. Nice. All right, dude. I know D-Sync is a little. I know D-Sync is messing us up. Just if everybody can, just try to space yourself out. Because I know D-Sync is like really messing us up.
Yeah. That's why I slowed down a little bit. I just stopped and waited right clear.
You good, Jack.
All right.
That's right, yo. You got the crew. You got the whole crew. Yeah, nah, you good, Reese. You can stay in front of me.
You good. Some of these meets I be seeing, bro, they be having like they be playing cops, blocking off the traffic and shit.
Look, see, if I probably would have asked Hound to do it, but the thing is I kind of want, you know, some of our gang to be in it too, like the actual competition, so they can actually win. As I'm thinking about second and third, and I'll probably. Trying to think about whatever rewards a second or third.
What are you judging on? Like color or just car overall?
It'd be car overall. Okay. Yeah. I'm trying to make it an all around thing, you know, from top to bottom, wheels, stance, color, all everything. So it's not just like me saying, okay, boom. Oh shoot, my bad. So it's not just me going, all right. It's not even just me though, so you know, there's two other people judging. So yeah, definitely, it's gonna be all around.
Okay, sounds good.
Everybody have a fair chance. Second and third, I'm thinking about what I want to try to do for second and third. Would I give up one of my? You know, I have two other ones in the collection. I guess I would give those out too. So second and third will probably get cars, but it won't be as special as first. First will probably be one of, like, my personals. Oh, I went definitely the wrong direction. My bad. That was on me. Go ahead, Jack.
That's funny. Ooh, I don't know which way to go. Fuck it.
I'm over here following Peach. Yo, Peach got the thing with the curtains back here, yo. That's your heart. Alright, so I'm going to put myself somewhere over here. If y'all want to go 2-2 a spot or 1-2 a spot, either way. Hold on. Yeah. Yeah, it's fine. We'll go here. And this is 14. Alright, now, all know this. Once you get to the last spot, don't change your cars. Okay, if you want to change cars 10 times before that, to get to the last spot, there's no changing cars, because that's going to be the car that you're going to be locked in with.
Do you know where the closest gas station is? My car's bugging out because I have no fuel. It's at on
so, about that, right?
I have infinite fuel on, but because it was low in the first place, it's still...
Do slash fix. Yeah, where's this meet at?
We're at 14 right now.
I don't know. I'm going to pull up.
Who said they needed gas?
That's me, but I figured it
out. Yeah, I was like, yo, if anything, I always got a gas tank.
Street mob meet, right?
Yeah. That being said, I actually gotta use that gas tank. Because my shit was on like 20 from way back when. I was like, let me just, if we pass the gas station, I ain't stopping, but I'm gonna act like I am.
I think the next one, I'll fuck around and stop, if we do.
I definitely say, we probably should definitely all space each other out a little bit. Just so we ain't running back to back. Top, you on my spot?
I'm good.
You sure? Because technically, hold on here. Take the spot. I'm going to put myself in the back. Right, I'll take the spot, Top. Because then this meet is not about me. It's about y'all. So take that spot.
Couple shots in real quick.
Damn, he got the curtains in the back.
Damn, Tino, don't run him over.
I told you, them curtains in the back. Yo, with the right-hand drive LS. Alright, who pulled out the NSX?
That's me.
Come on, bro.
Bro, we doing a four-door thing, bro.
Oh, my
B. I was like, all right, who did it? Who pulled out the NSX? trying to win the competition. Hey, bro, look at my four doors. It's the four door NSX. You just don't see the other two doors, but they're there.
Hold up, I see you
with the Evo.
Nah, hold okay, I'm trying to find
it's funny.
Yo, I'm telling you right now, Peach got to know these curtains is... It's hard.
Peach is running. I don't care. Peach is running.
Yeah, the curtains is hard. Like, oh, I would look the whole time. Oh, I was driving behind Peach. I was like, this man got curtains.
I forget what this looks like when I have it lowered.
I will always love the Pontiac GA.
I don't know. I think this looks that good. What did I do to this thing?
Always love the Pontiac GA. Okay. Well, I see the Evo.
Yeah, I gotta change my car. When you say we can't change?
We get to the last spot where we're judging, we can't change the car. I don't care. As I said, okay, you can change it 10 times before then, but when we get to the last spot, just try your best to keep in that one car.
Yeah. Fuck, I don't like this car, bro. I don't know what to do.
You got time? You got two other spots?
Yeah, no. This Kia looks like shit compared to everything else.
The Stinger? Nah, the Stinger hard, bro. I can't see your wheels, but I think that's probably just me.
I think that's just you.
Let me definitely turn on my extended budget. Yo, since the update,
y'all some creative motherfuckers out here for rope, for sure.
Since the update, I've had to turn that up.
My shit, yeah, it's been messing up.
And usually mine is good.
All of my settings after the update.
Yeah, yeah, that's the one thing I will say. I've had to change a lot of my settings and turn it up, which is mine was running on like half the extended. Now I'm a little bit more.
Oh, hold
up. Oh shit.
Oh God! Everybody loves this car.
Hold on, right, here we go. All
right, I'm gonna use this. Probably
till next week. Got games on. Let me turn that on. But
I think I'm gonna just use this for now.
I was like, yo, I'd flip. I know you seen the caddy too. I was like, yo, somebody pulled out the caddy.
For sure.
I don't know who jumping out the back and slapping the bitch, but that's the car to doing it. That's
Ooh,
literally
a
pimple,
shot with
dude.
Me and Pino.
Oh yeah, if anybody wants to take pictures, I suck at them. I am better at videos. If you want to take pictures, I definitely advise it, because I am not good at them.
Bro. Motherfucking man himself.
Oh shoot. Okay, Yank. It's cool.
I can't even imagine the stress you have to put to work on, or the I guess to straighten out for all this, to keep up with the server updates, cars, all kinds of shit.
Look, that's the main reason why I give Pino a lot of respect. I think I owned a server for like a month, and I was like, I ain't doing that.
It's too much, bro.
Yeah, I'm not doing that. I know what it was like to mod the regular Grand Theft Auto. And yeah, doing the server was like, that was work. I was like, yeah.
Time-consuming, right?
Yeah, yeah. It is extremely tough, because you don't really ever get the time to enjoy it. You have to do more micromanaging than anything. So, I give, you know, a lot of respect on that. Because, I mean, not only that, stays on top of the cars, it stays on top of the updates, and stays on top of the other
stuff.
You
know, saying my love is the same as it was when I first started.
I can definitely understand that. I can definitely understand that, because it is time consuming. But not only is it time consuming, but there's a lot. That's
less
extremely
decent.
True. Faster loading times.
Yeah.
And that right there is the thing. You know, to have all the cars and to have all the stuff, it takes away from other things. So it basically, even if you have a decent computer, you still got to turn it up just to see everything. So, I mean, and the problem isn't even then you, it's the actual 5M. So you can only do what you can do. That's the only reason I said I respect Pino for a lot of what he does, because there's a lot. There's a lot into this. And when the server goes down, it's like you just got to go, let him do his thing. Big dog back there working.
Yes, sir.
Oh, always.
Yeah, you
got to
respect
Pino,
it, bro.
Always. From the time I started the videos, I always shouted them out. I was like, yo, look, I give this dude a lot of respect, because man's be working. And he always had every car in here that was new, man had it. You were like, yo, ain't nothing. Oh, they got the 2022?
You wouldn't think so.
Damn. All right.
Yeah.
Shoot, somebody back there working. Yo, this four-door.
I forgot I have one of these.
I'm not gonna lie to you. There's two I already have in my mind, but I'm trying to stay away from them.
Yo, Khalif.
there's two I have on my mind right now. Who brought the SUV? Who brought the SUV?
One, bro.
Come on, bro.
Damn it.
Come on, bro. I literally was like, only bring four doors, no SUVs. I know it is a four door. I know it is a four door. Okay, Pino. I know
it's
a
wagon. Same thing.
I know it is a four door. This is the one time where I was like, look, I'm not bringing an SUV, so I advise everybody to only bring four door cars.
But it also has two sliding doors.
Come on. Come on.
It's always gotta be one. Look how good.
Who brought the minivan? Who's bringing the minivan? This is the reason why, right here.
No, dude.
That's why you don't host me, bro. That's why it's annoying.
No, listen, bro. It's got four doors, but only one slide.
Man, get out my car, man.
Clock.
All right, so now the limo is just straight rolling.
You see?
Wait,
hold
on. You already got banned once. You already got banned once. You're trying to test yourself again?
Damn, okay.
Oh man!
What, tweeting on him.
He said, "Yo, I'm gonna just bring out a mammoth."
I gotta get out of this.
Yeah, no. Let's we can move.
Yeah, Vino bringing all this attention. I do not
But seriously, like, come on, just come and.
That is true. We can move in. Music. We can move in time.
How?
We can move in. Move in 10.
All right, that sounds good.
If anybody want to take pictures, this is the time. As I said, there was going to be plenty of time to take pictures anyways. But, yeah, this is one of those times. And as I said, I am recording. So I don't care if you cuss, just mind your words. So, relax. If not, there's going to be like a really long cut in my video. At like a certain part. What's up, Pino? How you doing, man? Seen you with the Lex, man. It's pulled up with the clean Lex. Always has the most. This is the one thing I will always say about you. It doesn't even, and you don't ever slam them. You always pull up with the cleanest cars, on good height. Let me always say that, and it'll look so clean. You'd be like, yo, I don't. Oh, that's Pino. Oh yeah, no, that's Pino. That's definitely Pino.
It's a bit lowered on wheels.
You know, I don't lower mine either, bro. I like to keep mine like just at a nice height, but sometimes I'm like, especially when you come on, bro. Like, let me lower it a little bit.
Who's in the CRV?
The fender on the rim. You know,
who got a CRV? Somebody has a CRV.
Oh,
rim and tire. Like, I love slam cars. Like the next person, but when it's the fender on the lip, I love it.
Yeah, no, I see.
You know, came with a kit you could add.
See, nah, I respect it. You know me, I for some reason I camber everything. So that's the only reason I'm just like, you're one of the few I will always go. You don't ever lower your cars to the ground, but the stance is always perfect.
I can lower them to the ground. It's just, you know, like I said, I'm more so careful about fender on the rim rather than body being.
That's true. No, that's true. Somebody over here playing Fergie. Who over here playing Fergie? I'm a move over here.
Nice. Yo, the next spot we go to, we should go somewhere where it's gonna be nice for the picture, because this one is just too open. We should go somewhere like a parking lot or something like that.
The next spot is definitely on music. I just gotta wait for him to come back. But where we'll be ending at is the Underground 61, so we'll be able to drift and have a little bit more space. It's a kind of I like the underground area. I advise everybody to freeze their cars. Because it seems that we have a couple people that are everywhere else but a spot.
Okay.
With
next spot we go to, I'm gonna get pictures. If
Mikey
doesn't crash,
I gotta go. You're good. Who's got the caddy? Somebody's pushed the red caddy all the way up here.
Yeah, watch that. Hit it.
What's going on the line? Oh, that's wait, North, are you here? I was like, please tell me I gave out this spot to North. So we'll dip out of here probably in 5. said we need an STI wagon. I'm happy with. Do you know how many cars Pino has uploaded to this server, bro? There's so many cars in here. I lost count of how many cars I own. All right. I think I tried counting them one time and I stopped at like 700. I was like, yeah, I own a lot of cars. I'm just gonna stop. And then I blink. Pino's like, hey, just added like 20 more. All right. I'm gonna do them all. And it always works out. Always works out. Okay. Okay. Oh, yo, that eye is just lame. I advise if you can't see everybody to definitely turn up your extended texture budget.
Oh, my bad, bro. My shit.
Bro, nah, you're good, bro. We ain't even moved. Come on. You know you running, so. You running this. You running the spots right now, so. We still in the same spot. I think it was you and somebody else that crashed at the same time. And one of them let know that we ain't move either. We're still here. Alright. Yeah, see, wagons are okay. I don't care if you guys want to do a wagon. Wagons are okay. But, yeah, no SUVs. That's for sure. Wagons
are
fine with me.
Four doors.
Yes. Yes. Or trucks. But wagons are okay. That'll be the one exception is wagons.
You said trucks are or aren't okay?
No, we ain't doing trucks. No trucks or SUVs. Only four doors or wagons. Wagons are okay. Jacqueline's Postal 14. I thought he was an LS. No, it's a sales here, homie. All day. Oh, okay. Okay, somebody is definitely beating up the monkey. Oh. Reese, you seem to be on your own thing here, Reese.
No, somebody hit me, so now I'm good.
Touché. But no, at the same time, we try our best not to swing back on people. Sometimes it's just a mistake. Yeah, you know, it happens.
Mom said again.
But you are a monkey for some crazy reason. Jack. I think Jack just crashed again. Oh, so did music. Yeah, it's fine. As I said, we're waiting for music anyways. But, oh, I was like, yo, please don't tell me Flip crashed. I was like, Flip got quiet. I was like, please don't tell me Flip crashed.
You gotta care about that, guy that's falling later.
Yeah?
Did you hear about that?
You said which one?
Did you hear about the guy that just falls in glitter?
So, you remember those certain things we said not to talk about, right?
Oh, I was saying it was pretty nuts. Sorry.
Jesus Christ, man. I can't even not laugh at it.
I can't even understand what's saying.
Something about, I'm not gonna say it. I'm not gonna repeat it.
Something.
I know what I heard. I'm just not I'm just not gonna repeat it. Yeah, as you know, from one man to another man to a bunch of men in here, I'm not gonna repeat it.
Yeah,
no, that's usually what they call sexual harassment charges. So I'm not not gonna repeat that.
I hate 5 AM fam.
I'm just not repeating. Wait, so all right, what? So Lyft, what'd you go with? Because I know you were trying to figure out what you wanted to do.
Right here, with the chair.
Yo, Lyft, you're my spirit animal, my guy. My man said, yo,
what?
I went with the chair.
Can I clear this motherfucker out? I hate this shit.
What?
Really?
Yeah, this wood right here.
Oh, you went to, Pino, you went to SEMA? you seen SEMA. I'm like, yo, if you went to SEMA, dog, that's like
who's on the SEMA
the
team?
One. Where's the music in there? Yo.
The messy. Oh yeah, let me mark the next spot real quick. Goddamn, right. Spazzing out over here.
Yeah, I know. Whenever you are ready, we can move. Music. Because I was waiting for you.
All right,
guys,
all right.
Don't be really mad at me because I accidentally
real crown speed lab
thing the spot was, and I don't know when it's gonna spawn because my game taking like a year to do it.
I think you change cars, change persons, change everything like 5 times. I don't even think you know what you're gonna do.
All right, Brody. Yeah, it's 753, so we can push out of here and hit the next spot, fam.
Yeah. All right. Hold on. So.
I'm going to go ahead and lead the way real quick.
You still? Oh yeah, in the Audi. Ooh. Yeah, you and Jack kept crashing. You'd come back. I watch you come back. I'm like, all right. So we gonna do? Listen. Oh no, he gone. Oh, he gone. Hold on. Let's wait real quick. Let's wait real quick.
Yo, these NPCs be fucking tweaking.
Yeah, you gotta love them.
No tweak, no fuck, bro. All
right, so we moving.
Hey man, it's me, EDP. Come on.
I mean, for everybody to line up. Come on.
Give it room. Okay. Yeah, Pina, I crashed out twice. I came to the pub.
Alright, do you have menu?
Yes. But it's not, but you clear with the clear area?
No, don't do that. Because you'll clear out every corner. Don't do that. Is it clear? You'll clear out. Not unless you do it real close.
That's a...
If you close down the proximity and put it to like literally your space, then yeah. Hold on. So. Cause I see everybody so chilling.
Huh.
Hold on. Don't pay attention to me. Don't pay attention to me. Pay attention to me.
There they go.
There we go. All right. Yeah, don't pay attention to me.
Oh.
And please give yourself.
Chill.
Please give yourself space, just for desync.
All right.
Please give yourself space. Give yourself space. Yeah, Sue. Yeah, we good. Jack, I don't know if you're still here, Jack, or what, but we are moving. Okay. So we are moving, going to 73.
What in the entire fuck is this shit?
Peach is glitching so much on my screen. That's just me.
Keep going. No, you guys are good. Keep going.
It ain't far. We're going down to the maze bank.
Be last, waiting for the rest of everybody else.
Bro, how many people do this, bro? Is a lot.
There's a lot. There's a good amount. I think it's probably like the biggest turnout I think I've ever. I can't even see me. This is like the biggest turnout I think I've ever been a part of.
No cap.
All right, let's do.
Yeah, it's a definitely dub, bro.
Look. As I said, I got
it. It's already a dub. We're just in the second spot, third spot?
Yeah. So I got to thank all y'all. I kind of want to know where these fences just came from. But it's great. Right. Pretty sure pretty sure I lost myself over here. Somebody brought out a motorcycle? I should be the roadblocker copper thing. I'll be the ops. Here we go. Let me just go ahead and block the road. Sorry, I'm gonna block the road for you, dog. I got you. Let's go and block the road. That's gonna be the Civic's gonna be the blocker. Here you go. I got y'all. Philip, you good?
I'm like, yo.
Why do I feel like I know who's on the motorcycle already? Hey, Reese, what are you driving right now? I just feel like I know who it is. Alright, so after this will be the last spot, and that's going to be the judge. That's where we're going to start judging cars. So whatever you do now, if you stick in this that car it. After this one, that's the car you're sticking in. Yeah, Top, this hard. This hard, Top.
Yeah, that's dope, bro.
This is hard.
Still downloading assets.
I always try to tell people, yo, look, with the assets, please, whatever you do, open that thing up on 5M and put it to where you can see when the assets are downloading, just so you know how long it's going to take, because it makes it easier. It doesn't make it faster. It just makes it easier to see how long it's going to take. Hey, yeah, music, you definitely want to reset the camper. Honestly, you probably want to reset the car. Did you jump back in this?
Huge as hell for me.
Yeah.
So I would reset the car.
My shit didn't look the same.
Yeah, nah, that's.
Sorry.
Low-key thinking about switching my shit, but we're gonna.
Nah, don't worry about that.
Oh no, then I probably didn't notice it because sometimes I'm taking pictures and I'll have the noties off.
Where's the meter?
I did not notice. Whenever you have a
meeting,
and then whatever character you need me to portray, you know, just me knowing how to figure it out.
I love the fact that y'all wagged up over here, though.
Hey, they gang over there.
That's the real talk. Like,
let's talk over here.
They wagged up. Like, I'm like, yo, this is some G stuff. I didn't even know the GA wagon was in here. You see what I'm saying? Like, that's what I mean. Yeah. Look, Pino, man, I got to pat you on the goddamn back, dog. This is what I talk about when I say there's so many cars in here. It's like, yo, I get surprised when I go to Carmi's. Like, yo, wait. That's in here? All right. No, I got to go. I got to go build me one of those.
Yeah.
Who done messed up and ran into Pino with? Who done messed up and ran into Pino's whip?
And they hit the pole.
Somebody fudged up. Oh. Okay, so yeah, you know what that is? I'ma just turn up my extended real quick, just a little bit. Definitely turn up my extended. And now we could be here for what I'ma call this probably like we can move at 9:15. It was 8:15 your time, 9:15 my time.
Yeah.
We're pulling off the old school.
Hey, you folks are real, bro. You think you got a bad look? You got a pull up fire shit.
Yeah, I don't think
an Asian alien was shit. Back and forth.
Like,
there we go.
Peace
Bean. And the last bean was Lee. Oh yeah, no, see, yeah, the S8 on point. I like this color, though. I'm not even gonna hold you. Yo, music mod. That's hard. I just seen that now. I was like, yeah, you know what the plate say? I was saying music mod. But I was like, that's tough. That's tough.
We're trying to play different characters than what we normally
do. I respect it. Like I said, I definitely respect it because I know we all trying to, you know, that was the main reason why I wanted to go four door, but I didn't want to put a domestic on it. I would have probably gone Japanese, but I JDM. But I was like, you know, I kind of want to open it up because I do love Germans too at the same time, and Europeans. But four door is just that's just the thing. I those are the ones I love.
Bro, you got a nerve foot as me, bro. Or what?
What's up? Oh, you cut out there, music. What'd you say?
I said, what'd you do, little nerve for the beat coming up?
You said music.
Oh, you prepping up.
Is it me? Is it me?
Is it me? Sound
like it's me. Don't make me want to go check my mics and stuff. So hold on.
Yeah, you're breaking up.
Yo, are you think that's all the new cars or someone else?
Yeah, no, that's I hear that cut out too. Let me see if it's
okay. You got a little bit now.
See if. Is it better?
Yeah, it's a little bit better now, bro.
Yeah, see, it's because it's literally, I want to see if anybody else is coming out. Let's say something. Anybody say something?
Yo.
So, music, I think it's you.
Cutting in and out, but it's a little better than the first one.
Yeah, because I heard flip clear. I think now you got me all worried now, but look, I need you, big dog. I need you. Okay. I need you. You know what I'm saying? No homo pause. But I need you. I can throw that out there real quick.
Yo,
y'all
good out here, bro. I'm taking snaps real quick. Hey, man, that be ass good, but hey.
Facts though. I wanted to see if we can. I see we're kind of look if I feel like hold on. Let's see that there are spots open. Alright. who's in the Evo? Is that a Oh Will, you wanna park over there? In between us? Will? Would you like to? Yeah. Put yourself over there. So I feel like it would make the picture better. No? Alright. I try. Big dog said you gonna stay over there. I get it.
The guy in the Evo doesn't wanna come over here.
Yeah, he said nah, he like it over there.
Alright.
Yeah, I respect it. No arguments. Hold on.
Hey, come over here. I'm gonna take a shot of it real quick.
Hold on, I'm gonna just post.
Where? Where? My purple.
Okay.
Bet.
We're at, what are we at, 71 right now? There we go. Alright, I got you. Let me, I gotta do what I always do. I gotta pull out the joint.
my man.
That's it. You're doing it.
You know I got to.
Yeah, we in here, bro.
Where's the attack,
man? Yeah, we in here, bro. Yeah, man.
Yeah. Okay.
Yeah, that's hard, bro.
Okay. Look. In front of the Audi.
Yeah. Hey, this is legit.
The top make me want to pull out a different damn Civic. And
Now's the time, like you said.
Top over here, his Civic made me like, yo. All right, maybe I should just step up my Civic game a little bit. Wait, do I have? I think I do have a wide body. Now I ever pull that thing out too.
I'm keeping it. Keeping this one.
You got me over here thinking. I'm over here like, yo, like maybe I'm not doing enough.
You know, that's the thing.
Oh, look at the bike.
See what I'm saying? That's the cut that off.
There you go.
Where are you guys moving to the last spot on that judge?
Wait. Oh yeah, hold up. 5 minutes.
Yeah, 5 minutes.
Okay.
Put that out there. Hold on. I swear, I hate typing in all caps. I feel like I'm just yelling.
Cause that's what it is.
Yeah, I really. I really feel like I'm yelling. Oh, there you go.
Oh man.
There you go. I knew it. I was like, I'm telling you. He was cutting out. I was like, yo, I'm telling you right now, bro. You're cutting out. I know I sound like I'm cutting
out.
You're
cutting
out for
me, too.
Really? It's crazy because all of you are coming through clearly.
Yeah, you kind of cutting out. Kind of.
Yeah. Hold on. Let me see one second. Make sure it's not like the mic. Some vat of acid. You can take my router with you. That's for sure. I'm not gonna dog out my company because I'm a Gordon. Sometimes I forget that.
In your guys' opinion, what's the best free editing software for pictures?
It depends what you're trying to make. Like for like logos and stuff, I usually go Adobe Express.
No, just for like editing 5M screenshots, really. That's all I take on my computer.
Honestly, I have no clue. I can just take a bunch and post them and then it likes to let them screenshot.
Oh, I see.
That's what I do. I like it would have been like 2 seconds if I took like 300 pictures. And there was 106 that I posted straight the screenshots thing, and people were just picking from them.
Yeah, I just use like the right click in my file, edit with photos, and then I post them. I didn't know if there was a better software or anything like that.
I know a lot of people. Yeah, Adobe, and then I know a lot of people use Quantity for filters in the game.
That's true.
Is it free or does it cost money?
I honestly have no clue, but don't use it.
I know it was free. I don't know if it's free on server. I know it's free for like single player. Like I technically use EMB series just because it takes away less. You lose less FPS with that. So I made my own just to use. But even with EMB, if you don't stay up with the updates. It's like you'll blink and you'll be like, yeah, so it's not working. Like, hey, sir, what are you doing? Who this right here? Good sir. Park over there. There's a car there. There's a car directly where you're about to park. And I wouldn't park in front or on top of that car.
Sir Grant-a-Lot.
Can you park it? Because I can barely see any of these cars.
I got it.
Okay. I was like, yo, please don't park there, dog. That's That's one spot. That's one person you don't want to park on top of.
Yeah,
dog.
You don't want to park.
you just turn up and just get banned and be like, yo, wait, so what happened?
You're frozen.
Yeah.
Your car's frozen.
Yo, I thought he moved Pino's car. I was about to say, oh, yeah, no, he gone. Oh, he gone, nah, bro. Pino he gone. Moves. Oh, my gosh, he gone.
Where'd he go?
No, I'm right here.
Where'd you go?
I'm still right here. I just can't see. I could see the gun. I could just
unfreeze your car. Your car's frozen.
Oh, shoot.
Oh, wait, nah. It's because I had freeze car on. Never mind. Jesus Christ.
He's like, yo, man, come on, man. Stop playing, man. Whole time, dude's like, bro, I don't even have it, man. Where is music? Did you come back? Oh, okay. Oh, yeah, you're back. Bro, is it, you good? You good? You good, music? Yeah, no, I don't know if he's good. Big dog. Big dog music.
When are we moving?
I'm waiting for music.
Yo, what's up, bro? What's up?
Oh, there we go. I was like, yo.
Adam music.
I had to come knocking.
The boy Flip knocking on the window.
That's what I was like. I literally see you Flip over here knocking. He's like, hey, bro.
Yeah.
Hey, bro, you gonna open up? What's up? I was like, yo, what is he doing? And I realized he was knocking. I was like, yo, what's he
doing?
I did not
know you could do that.
I neither did I. That's the reason I was surprised. I was like, yo, you can knock?
That's good.
All right, cool.
Okay, bet.
We can move in a minute.
Okay.
Now it'll be the last spot. So, all right. So, after this, pick out the one that you want to be in. That's, once you're in that, you're staying in that. You change.
That's it.
You're out.
You ain't allowed to customize it either.
Yeah, I don't care if you customize it, but just make sure you get into the car that you want to be in. And then we move. Oh, I don't know how to get to that last spot either, music. So.
Oh, I got you.
Yeah.
It took me a while to figure it out, too.
Bro, look, I've been there twice, and I still don't know where it is. I know where it is on the map. I don't know how to get there.
Yeah, it's like a secret door, like a garage door.
Yeah, no.
Oh, 61? It ain't that hard. There's like three garage doors. You just go to one.
Yeah, see, I wouldn't have ever known that.
It opens, so you'll see it pretty quick.
I pull up and I'm just like, yeah, I don't know what we're doing, but
yeah,
I'm not driving into that door.
Just like, yeah, most people just go to 61 and they just have to trade down.
Touche. All right, so.
All right, bro, whenever you're ready, bro.
I hope people.
One thing about these meets, you gotta keep it moving or shit, you know? You're gonna start getting antsy.
Exactly. All right, so yeah, we can move whenever. Whenever you're ready.
Right,
Rylan, go. Oh, never mind. You changed your notes.
You go. I'm just going to mess with my wheels for a little bit.
No, you're good. You can customize there, you know.
Yeah. Trust me. As I said, I don't care if you customize when you're there. Just make sure that you're done by the time it's judged. And you're just in something that you're staying in.
Oh, okay. I see.
Yeah, I'm actually really proud of everybody for doing the connecting.
Everybody
moving all in sync. I'm like, yo.
I
gotta start patting people on the back, man. I'm definitely gonna need to follow somebody in.
Oh.
What? I said I'm definitely gonna need to follow somebody in. All right, no. I'm behind y'all. I got you. I got you.
Just these crazy.
Yo, I never messed with these engine swap sounds, but these hoes kind of nice.
Yeah, No. That's a plus. Yo, I'd be going to other servers like, let me swap this engine. Nope.
Yeah.
Ain't got it. No, that's a dunk.
So any other server, bro, this is like a unique server.
These damn potholes, I swear.
Yes. That is like the most dopest thing about it.
That's great.
Yes, I'm definitely problem. All right.
That ain't that hard. I think I'm mostly. Damn, Biz.
This is the only way I know how to get in. I understand there's multiple ways, but.
There is? I thought that was only.
I thought somebody just said there's like a couple garages. Maybe.
Yeah, somebody definitely. It was like, yo, there's like four ways to get in. I'm like, yeah. For real?
I didn't know that. I'm gonna be looking around.
Did not know that.
I learned something new every day. I thought it was only one way.
I thought it was just here. Hold up, I'm gonna look around this garage.
Go ahead, Ry. You're good. Go ahead. Be last.
I think that's like the only car in. That door ain't working.
This open to fill the fuck up, I'm telling you.
Yeah, look, once we get in and after the judging, I don't care if you want to go drifting. Do your thing.
You said after judging, right?
Yeah, after judging, yeah, I could do your thing. So I'll probably just end up editing anyways.
Yo, this is gang, bro. I like this. Mob, street mob, boy.
This is hard. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah, that's it. Oh, yeah, that's it.
Hey, somebody park my car.
Is this the garage from what the online server, whatever it's called?
Yeah.
Oh,
I see. Yeah, it's second.
That's the main reason why I wanted this to be the last spot. Because I was really with this one. This is like the one. I'ma just
stay right here. Hey, Chola, is anybody next to you? I'm about to back next to you.
I'ma park. Sorry, JJ.
There's nobody next to him.
You're good.
We'll park go over here. Since this is not a part of it, here we go. Park over here.
There's spots right here, actually.
People still gonna park over there.
Yeah, I figure I'm just trying to put that thing way out of the way out of the.
There's a lot of open spots.
Should put it in here, or put the prize car in here.
Oh, you know what? Actually, I need to do
put
that.
Put the prize car there.
I need to do that. That is definitely correct. All right, so this is gonna be one of my personals here. But it is perfectly fine.
Oh,
this is gonna be for number one. I'm not going to do what I usually do to it. So, but this would be number one. So whoever wins number one gets the skyline.
Oh.
All right. Number two is going to be. Digging. I'm not promising anything perfect for number two, just because.
Bro, that loot, I'm watching AMAs, I'm tripping. That skyline, the exact same color of shit. That is crazy.
Yo, I need to get out. Hold on. I need to turn off spawn. My car is gone.
Oh, yeah. Yeah. You gotta turn off spawn.
Yep. I messed up. It's cool. I messed up. Alright, so. And I will be extremely nice and leave my usual, how I had it to look when I had it. I'll leave it on the camera that I had it. Merry Christmas to whoever wins it. Okay, I guess I don't have a... Alright, well, you know, if this is gonna get a basic bitch. That's what's gonna happen.
Why did the door go down, though?
Did it?
For me.
Oh, no, see. Now you got me all scared.
Nah, you're good. You're good. You're good.
Yo. Wait. It went past. Pino, did you change the V stancer?
Oh, yeah, there's no limit now. There's no limit.
Almost oh, gone. For real?
Yeah, there's no limit. There's
no limit.
You can camber that, go crazy now.
I'm like, yo, I had to use my camber from other servers, yo. I mean, it worked.
Yo, you can do that?
Right. Oh, yeah. From low status on low status is completely unlocked. So you can literally just...
That door, the doors are checked.
Yeah, those doors I'm looking to do right.
Repair it or something.
Which doors? On this?
Your front too. Yeah, just click repair. Or slash fix or something.
Hold on.
So?
Let me fix it. Alright, so is it still fixed? Broke?
No. Save your preset and then reload it back and just load your preset.
Hold on. The problem is I haven't even been able to use a preset on this thing.
Just save the preset, man.
Hold on.
Save the preset, then reload the car, and then just load back the preset.
Hold on, I got you. I'm gonna reload the car. Which one is this one? This is the SA. Wow, I'm special. There we go. Alright, hold on.
Take your time, bro. You good. You go. Oh, fuck it.
Delete. Alright, so let's try this again. Alright. So this thing, let's go to the preset. Let's...
Yo, that color on his Audi is legit.
Yeah, you know what? I'm not putting anyone in this one. Look, you're going to have to deal with the camera on your own. Merry Christmas. look, I thought I had a preset for it. Usually I do. I don't know where it went. And I'm not about to sit there and keep trying to get it to do it. Because I feel like it's just going to probably bite me any. Bite me in the back anyways. So let's... But this one should definitely have a preset. I'll leave the preset on the R34. I will definitely say. All right, the R34 is like one of my babies. So Merry Christmas to whoever gets it. So this is the first, the Audi's gonna be for second, and then third will be, ooh, compact. You know what? I've had this thing for a while, so it could be this one.
Damn, so you're giving us hand-me-down.
These aren't hand-me-downs. These are all things that, that I've brought to show.
You're right. Like, yeah, I've had this for a while. You can fucking have this.
I mean, look, this is one of the ones that's been I actually had it in one of my videos, so I've just had it for a while, and I'm pretty sure I felt like I've seen it enough, so it's like, I think I'm at that point where I could say it's okay to let it go.
Kept carboning for a little minute.
It's okay to let it go. I still own that. Well, you know, actually, I'm going to delete them out, so.
It's going to be gone. It's going to be gone.
But you can technically give away your car and still have, like, be preset for it, I guess.
But yeah, but I don't want to turn around and be riding around and see you and me in the same.
Hey, bro, ain't that my?
ain't that the? Oh, that's I gave that one away. That's right. Damn. All right, you know what, bro? It's clean, man. It's clean. So yeah, so first gets the R34, second gets the Audi, and third gets the Civic. I realize that they're both on BBS wheels, but Merry Christmas. And my car
is. I was gonna say you must like those wheels.
Look, I realize that I had two cars. You know what? Before we had all the wheel options, BBS was on everything. I'm not even going to lie to you. It really was. Really,
everyone's got the BBSs.
All right. That was like the thing. I was like, yeah, them BBSs go hard, though. Nah, bro, leave them alone. And then I'd blink and then put them on the next whip. Like, you know what? Nah, them BBSs is rough, though. Yeah, do it again. Do it again. One more time. All right. So I'm going to... And we can... Oh, okay. So everybody in what they plan on being in, where they're going to stand. Let me pull out. I'll do... Uh-oh. For Sizzle? Where did I just go? What just happened?
You're right here. I'm staring at
you. Yo. Stop.
Yo, Cleaver. Right
when invisible.
On Discord.
What's up?
I just hit you on Discord.
Oh, I got you. Give me 2 minutes. I got you. Sorry. Give me 1 minute. I got you.
Oh, you got it
right now. Okay, I got you. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. We good. All right. So let's,
Yo, Peachy's car is fire. I'm going to be surprised if she doesn't at least get top one or top three.
All right, so,
Peachy's car. That shit fire.
Flip, hold on. I'm going to say we can probably head over there now because I think everybody is here. So we can go over there now.
All right, man.
Where are we going?
Oh, no. Not y'all, hold on. We gotta start the judging.
Oh, I see.
Be right back. Yo.
Yo, what's your criteria, folks? You have like a certain criteria or?
Nah, I mean, there's two I kind of already like, but I'm gonna say, versus. What are you looking at? What are you thinking?
I'm just now starting to look, bro. I'm just kind of walking around now, just kind of scoping. I mean, I do have certain tastes for different things, to be honest with you, but you know, you are the host.
Yeah, but leader, I mean, you got to understand. I'm taking in y'all, yeah, you know what I'm saying, you and Flip's judgment, and just so I don't ever stick to my own pure, cuz I'm a camber and lowered guy, but at the same time I still want it to be, I want it to be like, so everybody stands a chance.
Yeah, this Lexus, that Peach's Lexus, bro. Yeah, that's.
Where's it at?
She's over here on the end over here, this bright yellow.
Oh, no, nah, that is hard. I'm not even going to hold
man,
you.
Yeah, man, I just seen that shit.
I'm not even going to hold you. It is hard. It is hard. I was like, damn, that looks kind of clean. I mean, I think for me, that's going to be one. I'm not going to point the other Peach. Maybe.
Bro.
Maybe.
This motherfucker. What is this? RS6 wagon? I didn't know we had one of these. Yes. Wow.
Yeah, no.
Oh, wow. Oh, so, if anything, bro, I'm going to... Right now it's like a Peach, then this RS.
We need another one. My only other one that I think I was, no, he changed it, or they changed it.
Oh,
because the Beamer's been in the back of my mind. I'm not this wagon right here, the wagon Beamer, or
the gold one.
Yeah, the gold one. Or. I'm not even gonna hold you. I think it's really between it. Look. If Flip was in this, Flip would definitely. I definitely pick Flip's Beamer.
Ooh.
Okay.
All okay.
Right. Hold on. Where is Flip? Is he here?
I thought Flip was.
Hold on.
Switch the channel.
Hey,
two.
Flip. Switch.
Yeah, switch the channel too.
No. Check Discord.
Okay. Cool.
All right. Yeah. No, we're waiting for Flip. I was like, he was over here talking to us, and I'm like, yo, bro, we ain't even, we over here already, big dog. I'm not even trying to, there you go. I was like, yo, we over here talking, I'm over here talking, looking for Flip. We're like, hey, bro, look, so what you think? Because we kind of got two,
Which two?
The Lexus for sure. The peaches.
The yellow one.
Oh yeah, yeah. That's the for yeah. sure. I'm gonna say the RS6 over there.
The RS6. Yep. Yeah. Yes, bro. The red one.
Yeah.
Yes, bro.
Oh, that's definitely.
We just need a third one. The only other one I can think of is the Beamer. Is between the Beamer.
Which Beamer? Which one?
The wagon. The wagon Beamer.
Oh.
The one over there, right next to it.
Or, I mean, the Civic.
Nah.
No, not the Civic. So then I flipped. The last one's on you.
Yeah, the last one's on you, folks.
All right.
So whoever you pick, we with it. So who? I think Peter probably get first, in all honesty.
Yeah, I don't agree with that vote.
Yeah, second is definitely going to be the Audi. Not unless you come up with something that could top the Audi. Whoever you pick is definitely going to be third. I'm telling you, it's hard to top that Audi. Because the only other one I can think of is Peaches. I mean, not Peaches. Peach Mars, but I'm still... It's going to be the Beamer in my mind. I can't think of something else. I mean, I like the other ones here. Don't get me wrong. I like the other ones here. But if I'm going to go for one, it's probably going to be that
Beamer,
wagon.
Bro. You've been talking about that Beamer since you've seen it.
Yeah, it's clean. You know, it's clean.
Straight up.
The wagon?
Yeah, the wagon. Because I would pick yours. Yeah. Yours would be the only other one I'd pick.
No, I'm out of the competition.
You know what I'm saying? So if that wasn't the case, then I'd definitely pick yours. Wait. How about the Ford or Beamer beside the Lex?
Ford or Beamer beside the Lex?
Oh. Yeah, the one over there.
Over there in the distance?
Oh, nah. Nah? No, that's basic, man. That's basic.
You're right.
Yeah, that's basic.
All right, so what you thinking, Flip?
All right.
This Civic kind of clean, bro.
I didn't even see the black one back here. Y'all see the black one back here?
Oh, where does this come from?
I think this is Havoc's. All right, you got me,
damn
dog.
It.
You got me, Flip. If Flip is on you now, but I think if ooh, you can't go with a third, bro. I think I got the third. Have you seen the black one back here, Flip?
I'm not gonna hold you on that one.
Yeah,
that's Havoc, folks.
Yeah, I think it's gonna be that one. And it's stock tight,
bro. Yeah.
Yeah. So Flip, this on you.
Yo, look what Will brought in, bro.
See, I did like Will's Evo. I was waiting to see if he'd pull up.
Okay.
Because I did like Will's Evo. Hold on.
Okay. But it's still this black one, bro. I did not see this.
Yes.
Cut.
Yes. It's really hard because I really like the
behind
black
you.
One.
The black one.
The black one right here. The black one is clean.
Yeah.
I can't even see it, man. Why did you park in the shade in the darkness?
Oh, he pulled out the light.
Yeah, man. I gotta see, man.
I mean, and it's on stock wheels too.
Not stock wheels, man.
No. And it's on stock wheels.
No.
No. I it's hard for me to say no to that one. I do like it a little bit. I like it a little bit, but Flip, like I said, this one's on you.
Yeah, all right. You got the third pick, bro. So whatever you want, bro, it's on you.
And Will just pulled up with the Evo, so.
Yeah.
And say, so, yo, look, I mean, because, I can't think of anything else. I just can't think of anything else.
I was trying to pick between the wagon. The Celsius over there.
Mm-hmm.
And your wagon, where the wagon wins, man.
The wagon. See, I'm telling you, yo, the wagon has been in the back of my mind. That's the only reason I said it'd be the only because I'm look in my mind it'd be between the wagon and the other one, but I really like the wagon. Like, don't get me wrong, the Beamer is clean, but it is on stock wheels.
I'm trying to find something wrong with it. I couldn't.
Yeah, no, it's really hard. It's really hard. All right.
That's funny.
All right. So we agree. Number one goes to the Lex. Number two goes to the Audi. And number three goes to the wagon. The BMW wagon.
The Beamer wagon.
Yeah.
All right. So we can jump back over to one.
All right. You're going to bring them all in one area and say, hey, here we go?
Actually, yeah. That's a good idea.
Let's do that.
All right. Well, I'll meet you guys on one.
We need a space, though.
Yeah.
All right. Do you guys want to do it over?
Put them. They can go where the light is. Like over right here, on top of there on the platform.
Okay, I see what you're saying. Over here, that's right.
Yeah, like right here.
So I'm a the three, then two, then one. I'm gonna go backwards. Hold on.
Yeah. All right, back to one. Back to channel one.
Gotcha. All right. So we are done judging.
Did you hear me?
No. What'd you say?
I said either here or over at the cars where you can point out to who gets what.
We can definitely do. I say nah. You know what? Because the light is the important. So yeah, nah. If they can get up on this curb though, man.
Okay.
That's gonna be the thing, Flip. If they can get up on this curb, then that's gonna be the thing. So then if you want them to stay where they are, that's fine. So I don't even have to move. That's fine.
Yeah, Let them stay right there.
Sounds good. Hold on. All right. So I'm
going
to go.
Got everybody nervous now, bro.
Yeah, for real.
Hold on. I'm going to go in third first. Who's in the wagon?
Wagon, bro.
The BMW wagon. Who's in the wagon? Who's in the BMW? I gotta know who's in the. That's you? All right, bro. You got third. You got third. The Civic over there is yours. All right. It's a clean wagon, big dog. So go claim your Civic. Oh, no problem, big dog. No problem. Just go claim your Civic. Make sure you save it. Keep it. It is yours. Happy birthday. Merry Christmas.
Happy Thanksgiving. All that shit.
Yeah, from music and Flip, too. Just so you know, this was like a split decision, big dog. Trust me. It was a split decision.
Yeah, it
Merry
was.
Happy Easter.
Right. It wasn't that hard, don't worry.
This is going to be a All right, so who's in the other wagon?
Yeah, that Audi wagon, bro.
Who's in the Audi wagon? Liv, that's you?
Oh, no, man.
You're I'm crazy. Like, yo, so who's in the Audi wagon?
That's Autumn.
Autumn, that's you?
Yeah, that's
clean. All right, good, sir. Go claim the Audi baby. S6 over there. It is yours. Congrats.
The Audi wagon clean.
Yeah, for real.
For sure, man. No problem. So go over there. Please save it. Ooh. Keep it. It is yours.
We should come over here, bro, for the first, though.
All right. For number one, let me say this now. I'm going to say out number one on top of that. It's going to be Pete. It's going to be Peaches. It's the Lexus. It is the Lexus. I'm sorry. So it is definitely going to be
no for real though.
That just has to be said.
Yeah, it's gotta be Peaches.
It's gonna be this one. So where are they at? Where you at? That is a for sure. Oh yeah, no, Peaches left. Up.
Oh no!
No! Stop it! Stop it!
That is a troll right there.
Stop it! No! I was like, yo.
We didn't even have a runner-up for this shit, bro.
Darn! No, we did not. Oh man, hold up! Hold up!
We gotta reevaluate.
Hold up! We gotta reevaluate.
Second, we'll probably have to move up to first, or to move up to second, or pick a new third, or something like that.
Damn!
That is a. Oh yeah, wait. After you, whoever. Save the car. Make sure that you definitely delete it after. Delete it from here. Not like from your thing. Just save it and then get rid of it. Just so I know it's there. We go. Just so I know it's not there anymore.
If Peaches is gone, someone should DV that car.
Number one
gotta go to somebody.
Oh man. Dang it. Yeah. So.
It's like, bro. You wanna.
You can know. You y'all wanna. Can we talk for a second?
Yeah, let's talk. Let's
flip,
talk.
Yeah. All right. Yo. The Lex had it, son. The Lex had it, son.
somebody,
I was like,
somebody from their crew can get it.
What crew is she in? Are they in?
Damn, I didn't even see the name.
See what
I'm
saying?
They're in the crew. I know they're in the crew.
Damn.
Yeah. There's nothing else here that steps close to it, though.
We can keep it in family on the first one.
Who you talking? Who you want to do then, bro?
If we keep it in family, it's got to be between... yeah, no, I'm seeing that.
You can't give me, because I'm a judge. They can't give me, so...
It's got to either be Will, or...
Well, that black one, bro. You want that black Beamer?
Havoc. It's got to be Will or Havoc.
Or Havoc. Ooh.
That was the only two I could
think of.
Give
it to Gang, or you want to...
Hey, Flip, it's what are you thinking?
Damn.
Because it's got
to
be between those two.
It's going to look sus to give it to Gangbo.
I know, man. That's the reason why I'm kind of like in the back of my mind about it. So it's going to be the Beamer then.
Okay.
It's going to be the Beamer.
I'm good with either or, bro.
Which Beamer?
Because the Beamer is the only other one I can think of. The problem is the Caddy pulled up too late. But if it's going to be one, it's going to probably be the Beamer. Cause that's the only other one I can pull out of my hat on that one. This is the Beamer. I can't think of anything else that's gonna come close.
All right, well, shit, that's crazy.
I know, right? I'm like, bro, look.
Yo, what about? Where are you?
Which one?
How about the one over there? The one that was beside the Lexus.
The one that was beside the Lexus. You talking about Oh, that was Spec Agents, but he's not here either. He crashed.
No. Oh, shit.
No, isn't the guy behind it?
No. Hold on. If I'm correct...
Yeah, see, they just opened it, right?
Okay. I'm not going to lie. I'm between the other Beamer. I'm on the other Beamer for that one.
Which one... This one over here, or the black
one? I'm on the black one. That one's clean. But even when I pointed it out to you earlier, Flip, you was like, nah.
Yeah, and I am an all black type of person, bro. So I can get down on that. I'm not even gonna lie to you.
Yeah, that's the only reason I'm just like, I like the black one. The all black one over there is nasty, and I think Havoc's still here.
For number one.
Look.
So, bro. All
right, I already gave out number two and number three. So yeah, I can't back away from it now. I mean, don't get me wrong. The problem is if not less, it'd be. Man, it's hard, man. It's hard. I've been trying to think it out, but I can't think of. I can't think
especially
of anything.
Everybody
else.
Waiting for number one right now.
I know.
Like, oh shit.
I know right now. All right. But
the anticipation is.
Because I mean, if you line up the black one to specs on is gonna look better though.
I mean, when you, all right, I mean, yes and no, because the other one is the new one.
Oh, okay, I can
you know what I'm saying? Don't get me wrong, I like specs. I mean, it is clean. I'll give it to that. I'm not even going to sway away from that. It is clean.
You want to give it to the black one.
But I feel like the black one's just...
Nice though, but yeah. The black one's clean.
All right, and I'm not trying to be biased. If not, I would just pick Gang. I would just be like, all right, you know, let's go for that. But trying not to be completely biased. So, yeah, I think it's going to be the black one.
You good with that, Flu? I know you didn't like that.
Yeah. All right.
I mean, like but I said, it's not about even about the year. It's just I feel like more could be done to that one.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? The other one is—it's just clean and it's stock looking clean. You know what I mean?
Yeah. Nothing crazy. Just a stock clean.
Just a stock clean. So, all right. So let's switch over then.
All right, bet.
All right. Good luck. That's wild. All right. I think we got it. I think we got it.
That is hilarious, bro.
So I'm sorry, bro. Look, that was hard. All right. That was really hard. So number one, that's going to be number one.
The black Beamer, dog.
The black M4. Yeah, the black M4 over here.
Over here in the cut.
I think that's Havoc. Yeah, it's gonna be this one. Yeah, this is the only other one that I can that we can both all pull out and say, okay, it's doable. Where's Havoc? Don't tell me Havoc.
Is he not here, bro?
Don't tell me
bro, stop it, bro. Stop it right now. Stop it right now, dog.
Stop playing.
Stop it right now, bro.
Stop playing.
What's going on right now, son? Is Havoc on too? Wow, bro. Wow.
So I win.
You know you won. You won. He's not even. They're not even here. No, wait. He changed cars. He changed cars, bro. Homeboy changed cars.
Oh.
He's beating Jay-Z up, bro.
He actually changed cars, but
He changed cars. If not, it would have been
Did
that
he change
one.
Cars, bro?
No, he changed
didn't.
Cars.
No, he didn't.
Bro, that's no.
No, come over here right now, Flip. Come over here right now, Flip. Look. It's not here.
Wait, no. Havoc's here.
But he changed cars.
But he changed cars.
Oh, Havoc's right here. Bro, Havoc, dog.
Havoc.
Chill. Havoc, we need to get in the zone here, Havoc.
Havoc.
Wait, so he didn't change cars, did he?
No.
Havoc, did you change cars, man?
No, Havoc. You won number one.
Havoc is different.
Yeah, and I'm realizing that. Havoc, you won number one. So the skyline is yours.
Oh, Pete's still here.
Merry
She's
Christmas.
Right here. What?
Where?
Right here.
Are you serious?
Are you kidding me, bro? No way.
Yeah, he's right here.
What a conundrum.
What the fuck? What's going on here?
Yeah, I'm pretty confused myself.
Yeah, Havoc.
Look, if Havoc snaps in. Oh, did he snap in?
Where's Peaches?
Did Peaches come back? He said,
yeah,
where's Peaches?
No.
Oh my god.
No, where's Havoc at, yo?
Take the car and leave, bro.
Havoc is jumping around.
He is. Alright.
Hold on.
Where is he? He said, oh, there he goes. I was like, there you go. So, Havoc, the Beamer's, not the Beamer, the skyline's yours, Havoc. You got the skyline. So, go save it and store it and keep it, but delete it from here. So, clean Beamer. Clean Beamer. Runner up was, but look, Spec Agent was gone too. Because his car was right there.
Yeah.
Yo, this was legit interesting, bro. I'm not going to lie. It turned out it got even better at the end. That was really nerve-wracking. Like, hey.
The fact that we all over here like, all right, bro, we all got this. This the one. Jim was like, yeah. Gone. Hey, wait. Where'd he at? So, yeah, no, here.
God.
Take this one.
He put his Beamer in
there. I know, I've seen that.
Alright.
Yeah, no. Yeah. Hey, look. Thank you all for the turnout. Buck, you good. You still showed up. That's what's up. If y'all want to go drifting, it is now that time. Do your thing. I don't care. Obviously, the server, I think, is going to shut in like 9 minutes. So for sure, who the deuce? But yeah,
done.
Yeah, no. Yeah, thank y'all, boys. Thank y'all, boys. I gotta say thank y'all, boys. Havoc, save the skyline, Havoc.
Oh, my bad, Flip. My bad, bro. Goddamn.
Damn.
I hate that dumb shit.
He said, "Damn, dog."
It's straight disrespect. I already know.
I need to make sure Havoc can understand to save the car. Because I feel like I've been telling him for like 2 minutes. Havoc's like, nah, bro. I'm gonna just... My Beamer's just the one. Save the car.
Ooh. Yo, hi. Is it if I spawn in a different car for drifting? Is it, like, does it have to still be four doors?
Nah, dude. You can do whatever now.
Okay.
Oh, yeah.
I am interested to watch this video, bro. Whenever you...
Exactly.
Production, fam. I'm not gonna lie.
Oh, it's going to be, you know what? It'll probably be up probably on Tuesday. Just got to do the editing and everything. Because sure. I didn't even do an intro or anything. We basically just started hitting the ground running. Hold on.
Bro, don't you use a Mac to edit your stuff?
Oh, hell no. Nah. Shoot, I wish I did sometimes. Nah. This is the PC right here, big dog. Okay. But you know, it's my work. Nah. It does. I've only built this computer to play video games on and edit and render.
For sure. Yeah.
So.
Same here.
You know what I'm saying? I'm using a laptop right now.
Hey, bro, let me tell you something. I'm going to pat you on the back on that. I did that in the beginning. And let me tell you something.
Hot. Nah, because you want another thing?
Hot.
You want another thing? Nah, this ain't hot.
What?
Guess what?
I'm listening.
I got a 390 Ti.
Are you in a laptop, big dog?
In a laptop.
In a laptop? Wow.
In a laptop.
Hey, bro.
This is interesting. I'll be like, what?
That's what I'm going to say. What?
I got a 10th gen i7. I got 32 gigs of DDR5 RAM.
Oh, you got DDR5 on top of that? Nah, I'm not there yet. I need to get there, but I'm not. DDR4 has been working out.
It's great.
And
you want to know what's even better?
On the laptop, yeah.
I got 1.5 terabytes of space.
I got 220 gigabytes.
Jesus, dropping. Man, you're running on max right there.
Yeah, y'all dropping.
That's facts.
Money on you.
I got 5,000 GTA.
I got this for $1,300.
What'd you just say? 1,300?
Not just for 5M.
Yep. 1,300 for this laptop.
Shoot.
And Best Buy is selling it for 4,000.
I wish, man.
Golly.
My fucking computer cost me $3,000. And I dropped two into it. I can't say nothing.
You know.
Yeah. And this shit was a birthday present.
Damn. Last birthday present I got was a hug.
That's a lot.
Keep doing your thing. That's what they said.
You went stream, said, yo, it's happy you birthday. Finished, said, yeah.
You finished recording, right?
Hold on. Actually, let me just outro out. Look, thank you all for watching. This was a dope-ass meet. Thank you, everybody, that came and showed up. Look, the video will be up this week. Probably does. Definitely going to be Tuesday. Peace.
Yeah, I just didn't want to say something stupid.